Josh D. Hello guys, Josh D.A. here, and today we are at Honiton Skate Park, and I've already revealed my scooter to you guys on my last video and on Instagram, so I'll be using that. And also I have got my tripod and my GoPro, so I'll be using all of them to get some good edits. And first of all, I'm going to use my GoPro, so that'd be good. And then I'm gonna put my tripod on the ramp. So yeah, also guys, I'm gonna film Sammie as well, so let's get those edits.
So last clip I went to Honiton Skate Park, and now we're going to Lime Skate Park, which I prefer to Honiton Skate Park, but I know, Harlington Skate Park's newer, but I think Lyme Regis is better, and it's new as well, so I'm not really sure. So I'm going to vlog, obviously, and I'm going to film my GoPro there. Walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, and I don't need to go around anymore. It's time to break away, forget your sober case. Stop dwelling on empty words. Stop stalling in the doorway. And as you can probably tell, me and Sammie are at Seaton Skate Park because yesterday we went to Lyme and Honiton. So I'm gonna do my edit again. So let's do it. Through the setbacks, you can't win them all, but I'm proud I tried. Glad we had a dialogue. It's good to shape.
Swept by the ocean, and every pulse from the tide was a finish line. A wave race we were made to ride. You and I were first in line, and we took them by surprise. I was with you all the time. You may not realize, but I'm here. I hear you loud.
For another video, and I've got some big things happening in half term, but you're gonna have to find out, so bye.